friends, my name is Rumi Daniels. I'm extremely grateful for the privilege to be here at the Bishopric Summit for this year. I'm sharing on business-related issues. So we have just had a conversation on how to get businesses started, why we need to get them started, and of course what to do practically. So I want to encourage you out there to, first of all, know what you are about, what you're passionate about. Do businesses in the area of your passion and your giftings. That becomes stress-free for you. Also, I'd like to encourage you to build skills around your passion, which is what we learned. Go learn under someone, submit to someone, submit to a company, even if you have to work for free. Then we talked also about how to register our businesses. These days in the country, it takes less than a week to register a business name with about 10,000 naira, and you need to do that. It helps you to get a bank account so that your company pays money into that account. Also, we encourage you to write a business plan. And I would like to stop here. A business plan is important. Write one. While you're writing on the business plan, it's helping you develop yourself. All right? So we encourage ourselves, lastly, to start with what we have from where we are. And don't wait. Get started. There's no time to waste. Thank you very much, and God bless you.